Ryan Balloon wins there. Controls the ball very well. Tries to beat Frank Chinimina. Here comes Lungu towards Espiri, who turns very well and shoots from afar, but it goes away for a goal kick. It goes Espiri, who turns very well and shoots from afar. Chinimina, here comes Chinimina now. Chinimina in the box and he tries to the goal for goal for the goal, but block. I know that we have to take it to the goal. So, Asamulea. Yes, indeed, we have been told that group attack, dangerous play by Kasongo as was a Spiri! It's a goal inside the 12th minute. A mistake by the goalkeeper Clement Kasongo has gifted for the Spiri with a goal. Just inside 12 minutes here, and they are there. Yes, indeed, we have been told that group attack, dangerous play by Kasongo as was a Spiri! The goal scorer Moses Piri defeats it. Richard Daka, the referee, not interested. Again, that's again a try to shoot from afar. But it goes away for a goal. This is Peter Kalota. Here comes Maxwell Mutula, brings in a cross. But the other way by Vatka Wanda. How Vatka Wanda brings in a cross now. The first time they try to shoot from afar. Block the action for a penalty. But the referee, not interested. And the goal goes away for a throw in. The throw in is in a cross now. The goalkeeper is equal to the task, that is Klebola. Schola wearing the number 19, finds Shaka Tiela 1-2. Here comes now, Morris tries to shoot from afar. But the goalkeeper is equal to Schola wearing the number 19, finds Shaka Tiela 1-2. Here comes now, Morris tries to shoot from afar. Richard Daka sends the ball to the goalkeeper, Clement Kasongo. Clement Kasongo makes another mistake. Remember, the goal that was scored by Moses Piri. Mbalungu. So it is just number 20. They are looking for a handball and Akko Football Club. Pointing to Wanda is there. He tries to shoot. Beats his Mapa. Finds Kawanda. Here comes Kawanda. Tries to shoot from afar. But it goes away for a goal kick. A goal kick to be taken by Zanapo Football Club. Charles Lounge Mapa. Here comes the one that tries to shoot from afar. But just take that goal kick for Zanapo Football Club, who are leading bearing jersey number 8 this afternoon. Makwacho, Karepsia Makwacho to Norista. Norris tries to shoot, it hits the crossbar. Cleared away by Karepsia Makwacho to Norista. Norris tries to shoot, it hits the crossbar. Isaiah comes the corner. Missed by everyone. Kaleb Shama Kwadro is there again. He brings in a cross. Cleared away by Sambalungu. That is what I have been. Kaleb Shama Kwadro is there again. He brings in a cross. Cleared away. Shot by Sambalungu. Messed up by Boy Jimsonda. Here comes Kawanda. A foul just outside the 18-yard box by Isaac Samichopa. On Albert Kawanda. And it seems like Boy Jimsonda. Has gifted him a yellow card from the referee. Has out. Here comes a free kick. Easily. Ulaya now. A good position from Ulaya. He shifts his possibility. Ulaya now. A good position from Ulaya. He shifts his possibility. Ulaya again. Makwe Celtic applying more pressure. Siama Kwadjo brings in a cross. Missed by everyone. Cleared away. Celtic applying more pressure. Siama Kwadjo brings in a cross. Missed by everyone. Siakombo. As well as Jess. Number 2. Then go to Peter Chikola now. Chikola finds Kaleb Siama Kwadjo. Got to 11 minutes to go before the end of the game. With Zana now. Chikola finds. Yes, indeed, the referee, Mr. Chance Achola, all the way from Chinsa, decides the end of the game.